Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of Minutes on Challenge Part 30. Can you believe 30 parts already? That is just crazy. Well, I mean, it's crazy to me, I guess. And if you can hear from my, you know, comparing to my last creative sim that I did the Superwoman one, I sound a lot better, and I am so happy. I feel a lot better, and I'm back, and I'm ready to record. It's a Friday, so all around happiness. And the family here, we just, in the last episode, we changed little Trent's outfit. He wants to talk to Ebony. You know what? That might happen. I want them to communicate. I haven't played Sims in a long, long time. Excuse you, bus in the background. It is so hot right now. It's like October 4th. Today, and it's like 80 degrees outside, and I live in New York, which is the northeast part of the United States. So yeah, I think the little boy Trent, oh, it's 7 p.m. He's ready to fall asleep soon. I don't know what I should make him do. I should have him do, you know what, he can work with potions. I decided right now, literally just a second, he is going to work with potions, because I know little kids can do that, or children, shall I say, hobbies. What am I looking in the physical, in the indoor activities part? Psht. Hobbies and skills, right? Okay, I hope I didn't pass it. This is it. Catalyst Chemistry Lab Station. Yeah, why not? You can do this. Let's get this one. Since it matches the color of the wood, it's a little bit lighter, which helps. I'm gonna put it right there, kind of next to his bed. I think it's fine. It's not the best place for it, though. I guess we can put it here, but then it just looks weird. I don't know. Here, it just feels like it's blocking this area or something. We're just gonna keep it there for right now, I guess, since it's kind of like in their room instead of like outside of it. So yeah, we can discover potions with him. How much is that worth? 150. So go ahead and discover your potion, and he'll be up in his room the whole day, which is good. I mean, it's not good because he really should be playing outside, like, I mean, normal children should be kind of doing it in this game. I don't know. No child really goes outside and plays, pretty much, especially if they live on an island like this where the house is taking up most of the island. But at least he kind of feels outside with the windows all around him, so I think that's good. Ebony is working on a sculpture right now, an ice sculpture. Chat with Trent. You know she can do that, but I just X'd it out because there's no space here. I'll feed the bees. Whatever. Okay, and also something that we wanted to do is we wanted to increase his logic skills, so that's great because he's now level 4, which is amazing. So this thing does two things at once, which is great. He also wants to be a magic magician, which can't happen because it's career that requires, you know, the show lots where they have to go on stage and stuff, so we can't do that. Can't become a level 10 magician without doing that. So, unfortunately, we can't have, like, really any careers. Aww, it's Ebony's birthday! That's right, last episode we didn't get to this part. We didn't get to, okay. But now it's 8:11 p.m. for them, and it's her birthday, and this stupid ice sculpture is in her way. Oh my god, what do I do? What do I do? Nobody cares. Aw, bye, Ebony. Now she's an old lady. Aw, she still has her tattoo in the back that we got when we first made her. Aw, Ebony's so old. Come over here, Ebony. That's it. We're children making with her. Well, I wanted to be it because it's like too much already with two children in the house. For this challenge specifically, I mean. But yeah. Aw, there's Ebony for you guys. Look how old she got. She's all wrinkly. She was pretty wrinkly before, but now she's even wrinklier. And I guess that means I will change or plan her alpha right now. I will, I'll just cut this part out, I guess. Yeah. Or I guess I can leave in her everyday wear, at least. Let's see. I'm so not sure what I want her to have for even everyday wear. Her hair seems fine for right now, so I'll just leave it like that. I'm not sure. I think I might leave it gray too as well. I might give her this top too. I never used it for the elders. I've used a lot of clothes that are like kind of new. I mean, Island Paradise didn't come out that, you know, close. That it's not that recent, but it is the recentest expansion pack, I guess. So yeah. Okay, let's see. That top seems fine. It's like nice and light, and like there's white and blue, just kind of like the blue is like the water, and white is just like a light color. They need to be wearing light colors if it's hot outside, if you want to think realistically, I guess. Some shorts. Woo! Just kidding. Some long capri pants will do. Oh my god, those look hideous. Oh my god, please. Oh. Ah. I think I might just use like these pants. They're kind of light. I mean, they're not like black pants, which can attract a lot of heat if you think about it. But yeah, they're not too short. You know what? I'm going to use this color pants. But let's see how the color on her shirt works with these pants. Because I want the colors to kind of like match. I think I might make it brighter. Oh, that's going to look so weird for the pants. You know, it's not that weird. I mean, it's kind of weird, but I don't care. She's going to be a hip mom, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. She's going to be colorful. Oh my god, why do I have to choke? There's a tickle in my throat. No, this is exactly what happened in the beginning of my sickness. I am not getting sick again. There's no possible way I already got the flu. Okay. I need some water. That's what I need. Ooh. Great. Great. I also had a headache, so I had to take a pill earlier, but... you know, that's a different story. It's going away now. I had a headache for so long in school since like 12 p.m. Just crazy, crazy. Okay, what shoes should I have her wear? I guess I could have her wear Toms, but I mean, I don't know. Maybe like some sandals? Oh my god, grandma's slippers. Or like flip-flop or something. I think I might have her wear flip-flops. I don't think that's too comfortable for her. Maybe a nice little flower. I don't know. Or these shoes, give her a little heel. Nice. She'll be sassy. I think I'm gonna leave off the earrings and like any arm candy. So just yeah. And I will just pick up this music. It got 10 times louder. I will pick up when I'm done with her outfit and her hair. I'll keep the same. So I'll pick up very soon. Okay guys, I am done with all her outfits, and this is basically her everyday wear. As you can see, she was just looking at herself in the mirror. All I did is I also changed her eyebrows, and I just, you know, you saw how I made her everyday wear already. So I guess I can give you a little bit rundown of the outfits that you probably won't see. I'll just do it really quickly. Oh, don't sing. Okay, whatever, formal wear. I don't know if you'll ever see this, probably not, but I did do it, and it's this one. The dress is from Island Paradise, and the shoes probably from base game, most likely. And then sleep all you will see, but I guess I could show you all her outfits. There it is. Ooh, at last, Trent finally devised the correct formula for the stink juice potion. Good job. What's next? Athletic. That's it. All purple, nice, even though Converse like shoes. Okay, then you have, I guess, swimwear. There it is, nice little, like, one piece that comes for the elders from Island Paradise. What's she thinking about? Oh, gardening stuff and seeds. Did she do it today? I'm guessing, since it's, like, later. And this is her outerwear. You probably won't see it ever as well, but here it is if you guys were curious. Kind of brown, nice shoes. I think they have, like, a pattern on them. Yeah, like a cheetah print or a leopard print or something like that. So, let's change back into your everyday wear and then head downstairs to use the bathroom. Since she's an elder, she will need to pee a lot more than she already needs to pee, I guess. And if you go back to, like, the first episode, you will see how, like, young she was there. Well, obviously, she was a young adult. And you can see how, like, much she's changed. And now she's, like, an elder. So, yeah, definitely different. Definitely super different. Well, we'll leave her be in the bathroom. And now she has a house and a family. I mean, just look at it. Just look at it. It's great. And Trent got some lifetime happiness points, which is awesome. He wants to be that magician, I guess, again. So now it's going to be 11 p.m., so let's have him use the bathroom. And his sister can also stop doing that and go upstairs and use the bathroom, too. And also, her mood swings are done, and she had a successful prank from the whoopee cushion. Whoopee cushion. I said a whoopee. Whoopee. Yeah. Okay. Footprints of the Snow is going well. Submitting the last few chapters earned Yusuf 53 simoleons. And a couple of you guys said to, like, do horror novels or something. Maybe it's, like, one person in a couple of my videos. But I read the comments. Just, it comes on my phone. I don't always get to go back and check each one of them because YouTube doesn't, like, when you go to inbox, it doesn't show me all of them, unfortunately. But I go through every video looking at, you know, what comments I have, if YouTube tells me that there's comments. But anyway, a couple of you guys said on my older videos that they want me to write a horror novel. I don't know if I did one already, but I will make one in the future, definitely. So yeah, I will have Yusuf write one. And she's gonna take a shower for some reason. I don't know why I made her. But I guess she's kind of hungry, so she can eat some organics, do surprise, and then head to bed because it's getting late. And hold on, let me see how's it going. How's the upstairs going? Okay, so fertilizer is outstanding, so let me just sell these for 100 each. Good. Great, actually. And she will work on that in the morning. She will fall asleep. And then Yusuf also really needs to pee so badly, and he's gonna eat some organics to surprise as well. She wants to go to France. She has to, actually. So we haven't even went to China with her. Oh my god, we don't have the money to. We really, really don't. We don't always have to go with her, but it's good that we do. I mean, honestly, like, Lana couldn't go to, like, China herself, because since Ebony wants to go to France, so I can have her go to France, and I'll have, like, Lana go to China, because I still want to go to every single place, maybe, like, more than once, but I'm just, like, Lana's soon going to be aging up, well, 11 days, which is pretty soon, actually, since, we haven't went in a long time traveling, and, you know, we need a lot of money for China and a lot of money for France, but that's what I'm saying. We can't go both with Ebony since she's gonna, you know, kick the bucket soon. In the future, since she's now an elder. So it's coming. We know it's coming. It's gonna happen, you know. So I may just have Lana go to China and not Ebony, which is sad because I would like Ebony to go to all places, but we might not earn the money in time. That's the biggest issue. Of course, I can use inheritance and go, woo, you know. Especially with her lifetime happiness points. She has a lot. Well, not that much. But, I mean, still. It's good. We have enough. But I don't know. I just don't want to cheat like that. I mean, it's not technically cheating. You're not opening up the cheat box. But you're giving yourself, like, 30,000 simoleons. And that's a lot. If you think about it. And, like, we can just decorate the whole house. But then there's no fun in, like, earning money anymore, you know? I mean, we can still earn money. But, like, for what? They have no kids, so you don't need to really buy any new stuff, so house is pretty good as it is right now for the poor people living here. So, I mean, I think I'll just earn, they'll earn some money on their own. Let's see how much that potion is cost though. Get the baker's half dozen stand. We can, but there's no, we can't sell anything to the people. Stink juice potions, 0 simoleons. Great, great. It's good though, he'll just make some potions for himself and keep himself occupied instead of playing like chess all day. He can be like the master of chess, which is what I might have him do in the future. Actually, it'd be kind of cool. I never actually did that. Acquire elixir. Somebody's gonna have to make elixirs in the future, definitely. But it's, maybe it'll be Trent once he finishes all the potions and becomes like a teenager or something. We can have him do that, definitely. But yeah. Ah, it's leisure day and she wants to throw a pool party. Well, we're not gonna have it because there's no one to invite. But leisure day is here, which is great. Why are you waking up? Oh, you're done. Ah. Okay, then. All right, let's head downstairs. I know you already did this stuff before, but let's, you know, use the bathroom, take a quick shower. And then, why don't you serve something new. Some organic pancakes. And I think I might have Lana, since Ebony's gonna kick the bucket soon, like I said. And Lana has a whole life ahead of her, pretty much. I think I'm gonna have her learn the cooking skill, because it's kind of boring just eating, you know, pancakes and waffles every single day. I mean, we can go when we travel. When probably Ebony's gonna be the first one to travel before Lana. Or Trent. That's true. Trent can go too, but... See, there's a problem. Problems arise now. Maybe Trent. We'll see. Probably gonna have to wait for Trent to age up. But, you know, I think we can wait once we got all the money that we need for China and France. So, yeah. We'll see. But anyway, one of them can go and, you know, buy all the vegetables that we need to, like, plant and, like, have. And fruits and vegetables. And then also, or, like, fruits. Yeah, anyway. And then also can get all, like, the cookbooks and stuff. So that'll be good. And we can read those and buy extras for the next children, I guess. Not too much. Will depend on how much money we have. But right now, Ebony is making pancakes, and I am just happy to be back recording too. So I'm going to try to record a lot of videos this weekend too, because I'm not sick, and I'm going to be home for Friday today. We'll see about Sunday and Saturday. I think I only have like 2-3 homeworks to do. Ugh, homework. I had like, well, I was supposed to have 3 tests today, but I only had 2, since surprise, my... Wow, why did I say surprise at that? Surprise! Surprise! My English teacher decided we're not gonna have a test today, we're gonna have it on Monday. So, yeah. But he wanted to add something to the test. Oh well, it's not hard. Alright, Yusuf, good morning. Go ahead and make your bed and then use the bathroom, take a shower. And the kids are obviously up and they're ready. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have, you know, since it is Lana's shower, she kind of earned it herself. I'm gonna... Ugh, too hungry. Ugh. I'm gonna have her use the bathroom first, and then little guy over here is too hungry to do anything. So they will make their own beds in the future, but he can go down here and just wait for the food to be cooked. And then he could go upstairs and like make his bed and do everything that he needs, you know, and then, yeah, you know, take a shower and stuff upstairs. Okay, so Ebony, why don't you call everyone to the meal? You little boy are gonna go get. She's gonna go get. And Yusuf is gonna go get, actually, after his shower, because there's not enough room at the table. Sorry, boy. Sorry, go Yusuf's shower first. Take a shower, stinky. I'm just kidding. Okay. Alright, and after this, I need to make sure that Lana, you know, changes her clothes, of course. Okay, Ebony. So, ooh, kick this up a notch before you put it away. Kick it up a notch, and then put away the leftovers. And then Alana, change out for every day, then go upstairs, make your bed, then go downstairs and continue painting. Yusuf will stay over here and go ahead and continue writing Footprints in the Snow. And I don't remember what this is, what kind of novel it is. If you guys remember, go ahead and comment down below, or if you just recently watched my last episode, so... Just remind me, or the episode before that. I don't remember, probably last episode. Because I'm kind of curious. But if you guys don't know, then that's fine. Totally fine. Look, Ebony's got a pace zone. Yeah, not that soon, but it's going down. It is. It's really going down. Quite frequently. Oh my god. Nah. Okay. Alright, little boy. You can also clean that since you're, you know, whatever. I don't know, you should. You're not doing much to earn money right now, so oh my god, I'm gonna have him clean everything. You know what? It's okay. He's a newest member of the family. Younger kids usually get presents, more presents than the oldest, kind of. It depends. But I think these, in this case, little Trent needs to, you know, toughen himself up. And I'm gonna be a little harsh on him today, at least. Sorry. But that's okay. He's a simp. He doesn't really care too much. At all, actually. Use the only one bathroom, and then go ahead and make your bed, and you will go ahead and make discover potion. Also, Ebony, I know you want to sculpt, and you're sculpting a chair right now. Fine, go ahead and finish this. And we just got 53 simoleons. Is that what that wrote? I didn't know. I don't remember. I wasn't really reading. But Ebony's making a chair right now, and I'll have her finish that up. I know also if you speed it up, sometimes like the ice breaks, but that's okay. Oh, and Lana just completed her painting worth 427 simoleons. We will actually sell that because we need the money right now. I know Yusuf's paintings were being, like, held off downstairs. I might have to do that with Lana, too, but because Yusuf likes to write a lot. I don't know. He's going to paint soon, actually, because his fun is going down. So let's have her sell that for 261. Wow, Lana's making more than her mom. Impressive. Imagine, though, if, like... I don't know, some teenagers might be making more than their parents with, like, YouTube or something, like, the really, really popular ones, I don't know, depending, if their parents work, that is. Okay, I'm done with the subject, I have no idea. Aw, just dispose of the dead plant. Imagine if Lana had a YouTube channel, though, like, in Simland, that would be interesting. I would love to, like, have her make videos in the game. Like, have, like, a YouTube option of, like, upload, render, edit the videos and stuff. That'd be cool. Okay, my game's being laggy right now. Let's just zoom out and zoom right back in. Okay, it's getting there. It is. Why is it being so laggy? I'm sorry. I'm gonna stop recording and start back up. Okay, so I'm back, and yeah, if you guys ever have a problem with like your games being laggy for some reason, I don't know, like just I had, if you guys make videos with fraps, or record fraps, then I don't know, I just stop recording, press F9, and start back up again. I don't know. Just a tip if you guys wanted to know. I don't know. But we do have like a minute left in this like part, so I'm just gonna like start my stopwatch again. Thing, yes. Oh, was that a garlic plant? I think it was. Let's see, where's my garlic? There it is. Go ahead and plant that. And I will sell the vegetables too. I'm just gonna have to go through them and see what the highest quality is so I can save it and then, you know, all that stuff. So yeah. But oh, Yusuf Marino's starting to feel a bit ill. How is he feeling ill? He has been home all day. Alright, let's actually change your outfit, little boy, because you're usually in your little lab coat thing. Swim in the ocean. You will be able to do that maybe today. Maybe in the next episode, you know. It'll still be the day. So yeah, we'll see if I remember. So at last Trent finally devised the correct formula for liquid heart potion. Speaking of heart, it's Halloween soon. I don't know, I usually make specials like, oh, that bathroom is nasty. But I usually make specials for like New Year's Eve and Christmas and stuff like that. Maybe even like most holidays, like Valentine's Day and stuff too. I don't know. Or like stuff like that, you know, July 4th. Yeah. So I don't know. Halloween will be awesome if I do one, but I'll have to think of one. I don't know. We'll see if I make a special for Halloween. Okay, what's going on, Ebony? I haven't given you anything to do. Go ahead and tend your garden then. Yeah, what's missing here? Is it just like empty? I guess. I don't know. We can get more stuff from France. Like the stores. Oh, she needs to pee again. Woo! Pee again. God, woman. But, yeah, we'll just have her, like, get, or have someone who travels get some more stuff for, like, the World Adventures, like, stores. And it's been a minute and my game started lagging again, so it means it's telling me that 20 minutes are up and I have to go. So, hope you guys enjoy this episode. I will record a couple more, or like one or two more of these episodes, hopefully this weekend, and I will upload them throughout the week next week, or yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much. And game on. Bye.